Привет, and welcome to lesson 27 of my Russian language course. I'm your host, Dmitry Slomov. In our last lessons, we have talked a lot about leisure. Today, we shall finally talk a little bit about work and about occupations. A work, or job, in Russian, работа. Работа. The word робот comes from работа. Now, imagine Linda wants to ask her friend Marina about Marina's occupation. She wants to say, what are you? In Russian, it goes like, as whom do you work? As whom, in Russian, кем. Кем. Work, when it is you work, работаешь. Работаешь. So, Linda asks, Marina, кем ты работаешь? Marina, кем ты работаешь? Let's say Marina is a manager in some firm. Manager, in Russian, it sounds nearly the same. Manager. Now, Marina may reply, I am a manager. Я менеджер. And she may say, I work as a manager. I work, я работаю. Работаю. As a manager, the word manager gets an ending om and changes to менеджером. Менеджером. Marina says, я работаю менеджером. Я работаю менеджером. And she may add, I work in a bank. Bank, in Russian, bank. In a bank, the word bank gets the location ending -е. So, in a bank, в банке. Marina may say, я работаю в банке. Or she may say, я работаю менеджером в банке. Or let's say Marina is a manager in a big firm in Moscow, which is called Eldorado. This is a chain of shops that sell domestic electric appliances. A firm, in Russian, фирма, фирма. In a firm, в фирме, в фирме. Marina says, я работаю в фирме Eldorado. Or, я работаю менеджером в фирме Eldorado. Marina may work as a salesperson in Eldorado. A salesperson, in Russian, продавец, продавец. I'm a salesperson, я продавец. As a salesperson, продавцом, продавцом. I work as a salesperson, я работаю продавцом. Я работаю продавцом в фирме Eldorado. A salesperson, продавец, may also work in a shop. A shop or a store, магазин, магазин. In a store, в магазине, в магазине. So one can say, я работаю в магазине. And if one is a salesperson, he may say, я работаю продавцом в магазине. Now, a lady who is a salesperson, a saleswoman, may be also called продавщица. Продавщица. And working as a saleswoman, продавщицей. Продавщицей. Marina may say, I work as a saleswoman in a store Eldorado. Я работаю продавщицей в магазине Eldorado. Now, Marina asks Linda back, and what about you? What are you? Or as who do you work? Let's say Linda is much older than Marina, so Marina uses polite language. You work politely, you many work, работаете, работаете. And of course, one says, you many, вы. А вы? Кем вы работаете? А вы? Кем вы работаете? Linda is a lawyer, and she has her private practice. Lawyer, in Russian, адвокат. Адвокат is actually a lawyer who sort of advocates for his client, represents him in a court and so on. Адвокат. Linda says, я адвокат. And she wants to add, I have a private practice. I have, in Russian way, by me there is. У меня есть. Practice, практика, практика. Private, when we are talking about practice, частная, частная. Linda may say, у меня есть частная практика. But частная практика is not an object, not a thing. So she may omit есть and just say, у меня частная практика. У меня частная практика. Я адвокат, у меня частная практика. There is one more Russian word for a lawyer, юрист. Юрист is more concerned with the laws themselves. Jurist may be employed by a firm, while advocat usually has his private practice. Indeed, the difference between advocat and jurist is not that big. Let's hear the whole conversation. Марина, кем ты работаешь?
Я работаю менеджером в фирме Эльдорадо.
Or, я работаю продавщицей в магазине Эльдорадо.
А вы? Кем вы работаете?
Я адвокат. У меня частная практика.
Great. Now, let's say Tanya asks Greg. Greg, where do you work?
Where? Где?
Tanya says, Greg, где ты работаешь?
And Greg does not work. He is a university student.
So he says, I do not work.
Not in Russian?
Не. Greg says, я не работаю.
Я не работаю.
He continues, I study in a university.
University. Университет.
Университет.
In a university.
В университете.
В университете.
Study, when it is I study.
Учусь.
Учусь. Greg says, я учусь в университете.
Я учусь в университете.
He may add, I am a student.
A student.
Студент. Greg says, я студент. Be aware that only a student who is getting his high education may be called student in Russian. High school students are not called student. A lady who is a student is not called student, but студентка. Студентка. So a lady student will say, я студентка. Tanya may study in a college, so she is a student too. And in Russian way, she will say, I am also a student. To, or also, in Russian,
тоже.
Тоже. Tanya says, я тоже студентка. Greg says, oh really, and where do you study?
You study?
Ты учишься.
Учишься.
Greg asks, да, а где ты учишься? Tanya studies in a college. A college, in Russian, колледж. Now, in a college,
в колледже.
Tanya says, я учусь в колледже. Now, if Greg were using polite language, he would say study like you many. Study.
Учитесь.
Учитесь. So his question would be, где вы учитесь? Где вы учитесь? Let's hear this conversation again. Greg, где ты работаешь?
Я не работаю. Я учусь в университете.
Я студент.
Я тоже студентка.
Да, где ты учишься?
О, да, а где вы учитесь?
Я учусь в колледже. Great. Now, Phil is a businessman. In Russian, бизнесмен. He has his own private firm. His own, or my own, or anyone's own, when we are talking about a firm, it is своя.
Своя.
Phil says, я бизнесмен. У меня своя фирма.
Я бизнесмен. У меня своя фирма.
Laura is a businesswoman. Still, in Russian, she will be called businessman. Let's say she has her own store. A store, магазин. The word магазин does not end with a. So the word for her own, same as my own or anyone's own, becomes свой. Laura says, even though she is a lady, я бизнесмен. У меня свой магазин. Very good. So this is enough for this time. In the next lesson, there is a list of occupations and places of work or study. So see you there. Пока.